Welcome to LIT. This will cover suspicious emails. Open up Internet Explorer, log into your portal by entering your K number or staff credentials, and then your password. Whether you are staff or students, click the link to open your mail. Re-enter your username and password to log into Office 365 hosting your email. And you arrive in Outlook. So how do you spot a suspicious email? Well, are you expecting the email? Is the address suspicious in some way? For a start, do you recognize the sender? Click up here to check their email address. Is it trying to mimic a popular sender by using too many dashes or underscores? Do they tell you to click a link and fill in your personal details and/or bank details? Does the link open an attachment or a pop-up window? Do not open that attachment. Go ahead and report the email. Click up here to mark it as junk or phishing, and you can let the help desk know. If you don't like it, just delete that email. So to recap, if you don't like the look of it, do not open any attachments. Thanks for listening.